Easy way to draw side view face. As always, start with a circle.
Then draw a plus or a cross at the center of the circle.
And as you all know, the face follows the rule of thirds. So draw two more lines below the center line and a line at the top for the hairline. Then start drawing nose from the center line. Then add lips in the middle of both the bottom lines. Eyebrows and ears are mostly placed on the same line. And finally draw the hair and give some details to it. And yay, we are done with the sketch. And hope you like this video.